guys, welcome to another vlog. So for today's video, it's going to be fun and happy because it's Stray Kids Week. Yes. So today's Tuesday and their concert will be this coming Saturday at the Philippine Arena. So I'm actually really excited. And since naka-soundcheck ako and it's very far sa Bulacan pa siya, I decided to have a leave this coming Friday. So, thank God talaga na na-approve yun because yung biyahe papuntang Bulacan is quite difficult compared dun sa MOA and Eddie and Araneta. Actually guys, so since they have a new light stick, I actually bought one. This one is the second version. I also have the first one and I tell you guys, I actually hesitant at first to buy the second one. Though, syempre, of course, nagsisync na kasi siya if I'm not mistaken and Bluetooth na siya. So I've decided na gusto ko rin bumili. But guys, mas maganda siya talaga compared to the very first one. Though, may masating lang yung una kasi yung umigot. Wait lang. So, I'm just gonna show you the difference of the first version of the Nachi Bomb, yung umiikot-ikot, then the second one, which is the Bluetooth Digital. So, this is the very first one. So, ang cute niya kasi umiikot siya. Yan. Diba, ang cool. Then, if I'm not mistaken, pwede naman siyang palitan kasi last concert, maraming nauso yung resin. Resin ba yun? Yan. Tapos, ilalagay po siya sa hindi na. But, ang cute niya kasi talaga. Umiikot siya. Yan. But, the second one is, hindi na siya umiikot because Bluetooth na siya. So, I would probably just like put additional video kung paano siya i-connect. Mas malaki siya. Mas malaki siya ng konti. Actually, yung design niya is just similar. Though, ang pinakamaganda kasi dito is the lights, like this one. Yan siya. Maganda naman siya. But this is this one. Yeah, umiikot siya. Pag binuksan mo siya, I personally haven't tried it to my phone kasi nung binuksan ko siya, hindi ko na siya na-open. But yes, ganun siya. It's the only difference between the two. And actually, mas mabigat itong new version. But that's okay. Kasi nafe-feel kong maraming something dito sa loob. Kasi nga, it's digital already. Ayan, mas maganda lang siya, I guess, because yung lights yan nasa baba. Instead, I mean, paikot na siya. So, mas malaki yung lights compared this one. So, siya. Pero eto. Yay! So, this is also the difference ng lights. One. It's pang open. Ayan. And district lights. Yes! Then, mamahina siya, then malakas. Then, ito wala na. So, umiikot siya, yung lights. Yeah. Hello guys, good morning. Actually, good afternoon na. So, I just woke up. I have this agenda that I will do the freebies for today. Pero siguro later na lang because I will eat first. I have this from 24 Chicken and I actually done something for my dissertation. Hindi ko sure kung kailan ko tapos, but I don't know. Later I will show you my freebies na hopefully mabigay ko siya because for the past concerts, namimiti naman ako ng freebies. It's just that I was able to give only few. So let's find out. Anyway, so I had my new nails done. So I actually put it on the last vlog, pero ayan, yung new situation. So actually, my nails was done by Fairytale Nails. So malapit siya sa
mas malapit, QC. So, around Commonwealth siya. So, it's a home base. So, so far, ito yung gustong-gusto ko. Well, actually, yung tayo free nail techs. So, among those, at talaga, kasi talaga nakukuha niyo yung gusto kong design. I will put also the peg here. Sana malino siya. Yeah. This actually is Stray Kids inspired. Then, ang pinaka-cute nito is this one. So, ring finger siya. Stay in. Stay in. Stay in. Ring finger para all together.
Oh, yeah. This is my food for the afternoon. So, this is a Jack Daniel's Wet 24 chicken. Oh, kimchi rice. Wow! Actually, I'm actually craving for 24 chicken, lalo na dito. This onion, ah, the best. Anyway, I'll eat.
Happy Friday, guys. So, it's Friday. So, tomorrow is a D-Day for Stray Kids concert. So, ayun, I'm so excited. And actually, I was able to have my leave for the day. So, sobra akong thankful because tomorrow it's going to be an early schedule. So, based dun sa nakuha kong shuttle, it's going to be 11 o'clock for the pickup. So, yun. Most of the time kasi pag nag-out ako, ano na siya, mga 8, 9, 10. So, I really need to get some sleep. So, I actually finished coloring my hair and this is how it turns out. Highlights lang siya, so ganyan siya. It's actually greenish, pa siyang green. But, I don't know. I think medyo nag-dark siya, but it's okay. Yeah, so this is going to be my hair for tomorrow and let's see. Nangamay pa siya, but I'm just gonna head out and I'm going to pack my freebies later, so yeah. Bye!
So guys, this is actually the freebies that I will be giving. Hopefully, mabigay ko siya. Actually, just bought a few photo cards. Then, yan, this is Shopee lang naman yan. Then, I actually have these stickers. It's around 100. So, ayun, dalagay ko lang siya dito sa envelope. So, let's see later kung matatapos ko siya. Okay. Hey, so before ko siya ipack, I'll just show you this one. This is actually a holo. Holo siya. Holographic siya. Ayan o. Then marami pala siyang unit photos. Actually, hindi lang unit, group din. Pati yung likod niya holo. Nice. So ayan siya. Let's see naman the stickers. Hey, so this is the sticker pack. So yun yung mga stickers. Sobrang dami. In fairness naman, walang umulit. Yeah. Oh. Based on the description, it should be around 103. So yun siya. Ang cute niya. And I'm sorry, but I have dibs on this one. So, si Chan, I'm going to have it. And this one. Kasi parang siyang heart. But I like this Minsung. Then, Felix. Kaming kopa niya dito. Then, I'm actually thinking kung I'll be getting both. Sorry, I have dibs on this too. Wait. You know, and cute, super cute, but let's see. I'm just going to pack everything muna randomly and let's see kung ilan yung magagawa. Okay, officially done with my freebies. Yay! I actually counted it like 59 or something. Grabe, super dami, but I hope mapamigay kita because in the
past concerts that I've been to, may mga natira because I'm too shy. But hopefully, kaubos yan. Okay, let's go!